Assalamu alaikum. My name is Maruf Farooq and I am presenting the topic Indus Valley Civilization in Pakistan. What is the Indus Valley Civilization? Indus Valley Civilization is also known as Harappan Civilization. It is the world's first urban civilization. It is located in the Indus River Valley. The modern name of Indus Valley Civilization is also derived from its location. Now move towards the beginning when the civilization started. It started about 5000 years ago. The Indus Valley Civilization belongs to the Bronze Age. It is also known as Bronze Age Civilization because it existed during the Bronze Age. The time period of this civilization is 3300 to 1300 BCE and the mature period of this civilization is 2600 to 1900 BCE. The discovery and excavation. Sir John Herbert Marshall came into Pakistan in 1921 and led a campaign in which he excavated the cities of Mohenjo-daro and Harappa and discovered the ruins of these cities. The geography of Indus Valley Civilization. It was located in a small area of land. Today, the present location of Indus Valley Civilization is Sindh and Punjab provinces of Pakistan. It was surrounded by forests, ocean and desert. All these factors making it a very fertile land. The Indus Valley Civilization is located in northwestern areas of South Asia, but now we are talking about the Indus Valley Civilization in Pakistan. There are two main cities. First is Harappa and the other one is Mohenjo-daro. The civilization was first identified in 1921 at Harappa in the Punjab region. After the identification of Harappan society, Mohenjo-daro is discovered in 1922 near the Indus River in the Sindh region. Both were the two great cities of Indus Valley Civilization. Their discovery provide an important archaeological data about their religion, writing system, trade, art and transportation, etc. Now we are talking about the culture of Indus Valley Civilization. The first one is the religion. The religion of the Indus Valley Civilization remains a topic of speculation. It remains talk of the town. The people in Indus Valley Civilization were polytheistic. They followed different religions including Jainism, Hinduism and Buddhism. The other one is the writing. The people of Indus Valley Civilization used Indus script. They used language which consists of symbols. This Indus script suggests that the writing developed independently. Between 400 to 600 words have been found on many different materials such as seals, small tablets, ceramic pots, etc. Seals were the small objects that have been beautifully carved out of stone or clay and then fired to make them more durable. Now we are moving towards the trade and transportation of the Indus Valley Civilization. The economy of Indus Valley Civilization depends upon the trade. It may have been the first civilization who used wheel transport. They mostly used sea-going craft for their transportation. The other one and the most important are the arts and the crafts. Many things have been found during the excavation of Mohenjo-daro and Harappa. These things include sculptures, gold, seals, jewelry and many other things. A number of gold, terracotta and stone figurines were found. Another figurine made of bronze is known as a dancing girl is also found. Many crafts were used for the making of jewelry and many other ornaments. These include shell working, ceramics, agate and steatite, etc. Technology of Indus Valley Civilization. The people of Indus Valley Civilization achieved great success in technology. They made great accuracy in their systems. The architecture of Harappan civilization was very well developed. It consists of dockyards, granaries, warehouses and protective walls, etc. They were among the first who developed a system of uniform weights and measures. They made great accuracy in their systems for the measurement of length and mass. They also developed the techniques in metallurgy. It means that the science of working with elements such as bronze, copper, lead and tin. Seals were used as a significant thing in Indus Valley Civilization. It was the most commonly discovered artifacts in the civilization. Seals were decorated with different animals, animal figures such as elephants, tigers, and water buffaloes, etc. Relevance or importance of Indus Valley Civilization. Indus Valley Civilization is related with the modern world. It forms an important landmark in the prehistory of subcontinent. This civilization related to the modern world. It offers an excellent example to the modern world in various ways. Their expertise in water management, harvesting systems, town planning as well as drainage systems is unbelievable. Indus Valley Civilization was a very great civilization, but now this civilization is no more. Everything has an end The decline of Indus Valley civilization is due to the two main reasons. The first one is the climate change and the other one is the Aryan invasion theory. Climate changes include the evidence of natural disaster. The most common head theory used to explain the decline of the Harappan culture is that the climatic changes led to a long-term drought. This environmental disaster, coupled with related floods, that devastated the arable land. The other one is the dryness of Saraswati River. The geological records show that the Saraswati River, one of the main arteries of trade for the Harappans, dried up completely sometime during the early 20th century BCE. The other main reason for the decline of the Indus Valley civilization is the Aryan invasion theory. Many scholars gave a theory that an invasion of the Aryans into the subcontinent was the cause of this dispersal. But there is currently no historical or archaeological record which shows that the Aryan people ever invaded the region. Thank you so much for watching this video.